Academy Sports and Outdoors presents Adventures with the Crew, Silver Dollar City.
All right, guys, we're back at it again here in the Pottery's place with Amanda. Amanda, how are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good. So what are we making today?
So I'm gonna be making some cups, and when they're halfway dry in a few days, I'm gonna put a handle on each one and they're gonna be mugs.
Okay.
Like that one.
Is this one you made personally? Or?
It is, yes.
This thing, look at this, guys. This is gorgeous.
Thank you.
About how many mugs would you say you make a day or a week?
Well, now I can make about 30 in an hour. Oh. And I usually only make the same thing once.
Okay.
A day. And I usually don't make them, like I typically wouldn't make mugs every day of the week. That'd be a whole bunch of handles that I'd have to put on.
Right, right.
And it's nice to mix things up, but yeah, we need a little bit of everything that we make. So I guess I would say probably max I would do about 60 to 90 mugs in a week.
Other than this cup, is there anything here that is yours, or just like, yeah, no, this is casually mine all?
So there are, there's four of us right now that are making stuff, and we've got our stuff mixed throughout the shop together. We're all able to tell the little differences in the stuff that we make.
Right, right.
On the bottom of each piece, if you're not able to tell just by looking at it, that's okay. We put our initials, we have a little stamp that we put on the bottom of each piece, and that differentiates between who made it.
Oh.
And I guess something close by, I've done the piggy banks over here.
Those are adorable.
I'm the only one that wants to make them right now, so but that's okay. They're one of my favorite things to make. And you know, we all do chip and dips and pie plates and bowls and all kinds of stuff.
That sounds super exciting and super fun. I won't take too much more of your time. Is there any more information you want to give us, where they can find you or more information about the park?
Yeah, so we have our Silver Dollar City website, and there's more information on there. There is a section that talks about the different craft shops, and now there's even an opportunity to purchase things online if you can't make it up to the park, or you're wanting something shipped to your house.
Right.
So yeah, there's that.
And Amanda, where can people see you here at the park?
So we are at Hillcreek Pottery, and we're kind of towards the back of the park, just across the railroad tracks. So
a rough guesstimate, would you say how much clay would you use a day or a week?
Ooh, yeah, a day or a week, that's is a tough one. Since I'm making different stuff every day, I'll be doing 30 pounds in an hour with this setting, but if I was making piggy banks, for example, they'd take a lot more time.
Right.
And those are only 2 pounds each.
Okay.
But those are about 5 hours worth of work.
Right.
So I would say between all of us that are working here, in a year, we go through over 75,000 pounds of clay.
75,000 pounds.
Yeah, that's a lot.
And you said these mugs are a pound each?
They're a pound each, so that would be a lot of mugs. Now, it's obviously that's not just mugs.
Just mugs,
of
course.
We do a bunch of other stuff, pie plates and bowls and
just all the gorgeous
things
in here.
Jars and some more decorative pieces as well. Yeah, there's that.
That is so much fun. Thank you so much for your time. I shake your hand. Oh, no, there you go. You're
fine.
Yeah,
you're
just like you said, when we're kids, we play in mud, and it's just like, the only difference is these are gorgeous pieces.
Oh, well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.